Businessman Vincent Mondesi woke up in the wee hours of Wednesday morning after his dogs sounded the alarm. There was nothing much Mr. Mondesi could have done because fire had already gutted the dance hall. The incident occurred at 3 a.m. in Fiat, Choiseul.
The business is about 80 feet away from our home. When we tried to check whether there was any water in the tap, there was none. So what we did, we called the Choiseul police and they in turn called the fire department in Viewfort. But by the time the firemen arrived, most of the building was burned out.
The cause of the fire is unknown. However, Mr. Mondesi believes it was electrical. He says that the dance hall, Brico's Disco, is where many residents in the community come to socialize.
Most of the damage sustained is in the roof. So far, we have not been able to ascertain the cause of the fire, but most likely, I personally think it may be an electrical problem.
Mr. Mondesi says it's a big loss for him. He says the building was built in the early 70s. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.